We try to expect close games. We try to play our hardest no matter what team is out there. It's a faceless opponent. And today we really came out blasting from offense, defense. We were killing them everywhere. So we're going to come out like that next week too. If we play as well as we did in the first half, no team's going to beat us. We got to watch a lot of film on Puyallup and figure out what they're doing. And once we do that, we'll be confident, practice a lot of stuff, and the team will be good.
Okay, and
I try not to overthink stuff. I really just trust my line, trust my wide receivers, make the passes I need to make. And we run the ball a lot. We got a lot of running backs, so I just got to trust my guys, trust my coaching, and that gets me through.